Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel. In today's video I'm gonna show you my favorite tool that I use when getting rid of brush like this behind me. So let's jump right into it. This is the tool, the Fiskars XA3 brush hook. An excellent tool when cutting brush. And you can cut some really big stuff with it, as I'm gonna show you later in this video. It comes with a simple but good protective case, and you hook it up, open it like this, and it comes out. It looks like this. As you can see, it does indeed look like a hook, a brush hook, and it's extremely sharp, as you're also gonna see later in the video. Let's take a closer look on this tool. As you probably knew, Fiskars is a Finnish company, and this is an excellent example of Finnish craftsmanship. It has a really good edge, and it has held up really well during my use of it. Haven't used it super a lot, but I have still used it a fair bit. This is not a yak in the metal, it's just debris, and yeah, it's a really good tool. Here, the Fiskars XA3 Fiber Comp trademark. There you can see Fiskars Finland. So let's go over the security measures. You are not supposed to hit on the back of this tool with a hammer. You are supposed to wear protective glasses. And you're also not supposed to... I don't know what that means actually. Yeah, here's the case. Here we also have some safety recommendations. Protective glasses. Protective shoes. Don't hit the back of it with a hammer, and don't hit something with the shaft of the tool. The tool also comes with a hole that I suppose that you can take and have on a string, rope, so you can easily hang it somewhere. It's very light, but it still has some weight to it, so it's a good cutter. Excuse me for the ducks in the background. I don't actually know why there's a hole there. It's probably for hanging also. And the most distinct feature of this tool is obviously the hook here. And I'm gonna show you why that is great in a minute. I have now taken all necessary safety precautions before using this tool. As you can see, I have my protective glasses on. I have my work gloves. And I have my work shoes, and these are steel in the front. So let's give this tool a little demonstration. As you can see, you can cut really deep with this tool. This is why the hook shape is so great. Let's say you're out cutting in the woods, close to the ground, and there's a rock nearby, and you hit, and you accidentally hit the rock. Well, instead of your blade getting ruined, your edge getting ruined, you now hit it with this thicker piece of metal, and this is blunt, and that has protected your edge in most cases. So that's one thing that is great with the hook shape. Another thing you can use the hook for is like this, grabbing stuff. Here is some actual brush that I need to get rid of. Thanks to the hook, I can cut pretty close to the ground without the fear of ruining my edge. You can usually get rid of them with just one chop, but I'm holding a camera, so it's a little bit harder for me right now. You can get rid of branches without a problem. And don't worry, I didn't just chop off a good branch without any reason. It was actually kinda hanging kinda low, and I want to be able to walk under these trees. I can highly recommend the Fiskars XA3 brush hook, and I'm gonna put a link to where you can find it in the description below. Thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one.